What a business.
First in seeing the reality of the lives of the mad, cracked people in this menagerie. I'm thinking of squarely accepting my profession as a man.